One, two, three, pressing save now. Oh, excuse me. Standing from Steel City Crashes, and welcome to another episode of Undertale. It's been a day since I've recorded Undertale. I've relaxed, I've gone to see my psychiatrist, I've got my head sorted out. I'm all calm, I'm all prepped to go and kick Marathon's ass, and I hope you enjoyed laughing at my pain, you sick bastards. Well, I can't be that mad to be fair. I'd laugh at my own pain as well. My own fails. It was my own fault for being so stupid and terrible at this. So, I got no idea what you're going to see, because I don't know how many times I'm going to fail this, but... No, I'm going to do it first time. I'm going to nail this. I'm going to nail this. Don't know what you're talking about. I'm going to fucking nail this. Get out of here. Get out of here, you guys. Okay, baby. Ready to go. I'm gonna get you this time, Marathon. Oh, yes, I'm very clever. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to kick your ass this time, Marathon. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna motherfucking get you. Yeah. Fucking robotic Super Saiyan, my ass. I'm fucking turning you up because I'm getting into this. I'm ready. I'm gonna fucking kick your ass. You're not gonna see what's gonna happen to you, Marathon. I'm gonna hear you fucking pose. I'm fucking kick your ass. You fucking weirdo. Rip your arms off. What you got, bitch? Ah, fuck, I died. I didn't die. I took damage. Shut up. Okay. It's time. I fucking bloodshed you, bitch. Motherfucker, you're going down this time. You're not gonna have a chance to kill me this time. No. No, sir. No, sir. You're not getting. Ah, fuck. I checked your defense. That's not what I'm supposed to. No! Ah, fuck. Okay, it's fine. Fine. I've got it. Maybe left some to. Take me damage. I've got this. It's fine. I'm gonna calm down. I've got this. Fucking got this. Come on. Fucking disco ball, what you gonna do with it, eh? I'm fucking ready. I'm gonna kick your ass, that's what's gonna happen. I'm fucking gonna be expecting this. Yeah. I can keep it with the pace, bitch. Fucking robotic Super Saiyan thing, you fucking... Ah! Fucking Vegeta shit and... All that crap! Dragon Ball 3? What you got? Father said boobs, never mind. Get ahead in the game. That's why I'm failing. Fucking don't check. Pause. Yeah. Fucking yeah. This time, bitch. Got you now. Oh, no, don't pause. Despite being 100% for yes, I'm gonna fucking pose for your ways. What you got? Oh, break time? Never mind. Get your motherfucking arms off! What you got? Yeah, I'm gonna... It's fucking... First try! What a fucking talent! First try! Motherfucking... First try! Come on! Yeah! Alright. I'm gonna fucking better looks at you, bitch! What you fucking do? Oh shit! Oh yeah! Forgot about this! Fuck! Forgot about the rewind! Okay. This is bad. This is very bad. With the loss of your power... Okay. Fuck you, game over screen. I don't need your sass. I know what to do. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Practice room. Fucking practice room. Okay, round two, bitch. I'm gonna fucking get you this time. No, I don't need your fucking monologue. I'm gonna... Yeah, fucking this time. This time you're going down. Alright. Yeah. Don't fuck with me. I'm really fucking mad. I'm really pumped. Fuck you up, boy. Girl. Even... Nah, you're an idiot. Charlie won't check your gender. I'll fucking stick your tongue out of me. I'll fucking rip it out. Yeah. Oh shit. That's one hard down. Come on, I've got this. Don't fucking calm down. Calm down. Got this. Everybody calm down. I've got this. I don't think I got this. What? No, I've got this. There's somebody. You, Jim. Stop downing me. I don't need your down, Jim. Okay? Stop it. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Second hour. Well, I did this before, but this time I'm not fucking up. This time I'm ready for you. This time, this is the real fight. My last one with the wolf. This is for real. I am for real. You are for real. You are for real going to die. Yeah. Yeah! Fucking arm is down! You're armless now, bitch! Okay. Got you this time. No, I'm not fucking around. This time, I told you last time. I've been doing, I've had leg day since our last fight. I've got better legs now. You won't be expecting anything. Oh god. Oh good god. My hair. Really fucking panicking. Whew, okay, I've got this, I've fucking got this! The show must go on. Oh god! That's a lot of death in my face. Come on, I'm running out of food. How much more is left? Fucking redonkulous! Okay. I can survive without healing this time. Come on! How much more is left? It's not even... I'm not even 9,000! Oh, wait, what? Or do you just believe it is... Just fucking die! Oh, fuck. I'm messing up. Okay. That's my last food. Oh, my God. I'm going to fucking die. I don't know. I think we both already know who's going to win. Witness the true power of humanity. Oh, good God. Oh, that's a... What? Well, that's not nice for anybody involved. Okay, I've got this. Come on, I can't fuck this up now. Fucking... Did I do it? Did I win? 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 The question is, did I fucking win? Did I win? Why dramatic music? I've just won. I should be happy, not sad. Hi, Methson. I really liked watching your show. My life is pretty boring, but seeing you on screen brought excitement to my life. Something I can't pronounce it. I can't tell, but I guess that this is the last episode. I'll miss you, Methson. Oh, I didn't want mean to talk so long. Oh. No, wait. They already hung up. I'll take another caller. Methadone, your show made us so... Who the hell's ringing? I don't know what I'll watch with... Whoa! That's a lot of phone calls. Ah, I see. Well, you see that I would just kick your ass? Well, actually, nearly, that was pretty close. If you'd have added, like, another round, I'd have probably died. But No, I beat you. I kicked your ass, okay? I just kicked your ass, plain and simple. Okay? Kicked your ass. Get over it. Everyone, thank you so much. Darling, perhaps it might be better if I stay here for a while. Humans already have stars and isles, but monsters. They only have me. If I left the underground, would lose the spark. I'd leave an acting void that never can be filled. So, I think I'll have to delay my big debut. Besides, you've proven to be very strong. Perhaps even strong enough to get past Asgore. I'm sure you'll be able to protect humanity, haha. It's all for the best anyway. The truth is that from this form's energy something insufficient. In a few moments, I'll run out of battery power and, well, I'll be alright. Not come dead, darling. And everyone, thank you. You've been a great audience. Did I win? Did I do good? Did... Get out of your office! I don't need your sass, Alphys. Get out of here.
Oh, I'm fine. Oh, thank you for asking. Oh, I'm great.
Dick. Thank God it's just the batteries. Meltdown, if you were gone, I would have. I mean, hey, it's no problem. You know, he's just a robot. If you messed it up, I could always just build another. Why don't you go on ahead?
Oh, I'm fine, you dick.
I think I just need... It's out of batteries. Fuck you, dickhead. Oh, wait. I'm gonna get you a hammer. Okay, I'm skin. I gotta go, fight Asgore now with no food. What do you want, Alpheus, you dick? So sorry about that, but let's keep going. Oh, you want to help me now, do you? I don't trust you. I don't trust you. This is so you're about to meet Asgore, huh? You must be, what, pretty excited about all that? No, I'm gonna die. I know I am. I'm gonna really die. You'll finally get to go home. Yeah. What? I mean, I was just going to say goodbye, and I can't say this anymore. I like... What? A human soul isn't strong enough to cross the barrier alone. It takes at least a... Oh. If you want to go home, you'll have to take his soul. You'll have to kill... Well, that changes everything. Alright, let's, God damn it, I just wanted to celebrate my killing of Meliton. Ooh, this is... feeling a bit tense here. Talk about a long elevator ride to add, the tension. So, oh, we're here. Nobody smelt the fart I did in the elevator. Whoa. Well, this looks like the final save point. May as well use it. Hotland, core end. Castle elevator. Level 5, Slarpy, 497 minutes and 29 seconds. So where does this take me? The elevator is in use. By whom? No, it's not. But it was just in use. Wait. If I keep going to... Okay. Because I went off, took it off screen and then went back and used it and it changed, so I wanted to check if it did it again. Am I going to have to kill it? I don't know. I'll have to see. I mean, I don't really... I thought the king would like this proper, like... Oh, no. Oh. Wait a minute. No. Don't you think that slipped past me? Oh, no. There were a reason why there was a save point between them. Oh, no. You don't hide that from me. I know there's a reason why there's a save point there. Oh, no. I know there's a reason for that. Don't you think you can get past me? The elevator's in use. There's a reason why that's... Come on. Come on. If I go back down... Hang on. Let me go back down. There's a reason for that. No. Wait, hang on. I want to go back and use, you know, the main... I want to see where he is anyway, Alpheus. So when I go back, see if I can find them. Because I think... Okay, he's gone. Don't know where he's taking him. You know, the main elevator that goes everywhere. I think that's the one that's been in use. And I want to use that one, but I can't remember how to get to it. How do I... No. Is there anything I need to do before I go there? Why was there a... Okay, well, I can at least... Can I buy... No. I can buy something out of the girls. I need to get some health supplies anyway. What are these about anyway? There's a reason for that. I don't know. Oh wait, no, this isn't the right way, is it? I need to go out and around. Why were they... There's a reason there's a save point there. Because it's in use and then it breaks. I know I went all that way for one bit of food, but trust me, it'll be worth it. I was so proud of that kill and then it just went all serious. You couldn't give me a minute just to enjoy my victory. Well, talk about mood swings. Okay. Maybe there ain't a reason, maybe... I don't know. It just seems odd that there's a save point between that and that. Or am I over the... I'm going to try and use the elevator once more. If it don't work, I've got to work. Because for my logic, there's somehow I can die between this point here. I'm going to save it here just in case. And when I get to the end, let me just use it. The elevator. See, the elevator is in use by someone, and then it breaks. Maybe I come back later? Don't know. I probably come back later. Because it's like somebody's coming up. But who really knows when there's no music or any sound? Really looking forward to... There we go. I thought the king... Didn't they say the king was all, like, proper polite and kind and just, like, he walks past, but I need to kill him? Oh! It's gonna make me just straight up kill him into even those... Oh, I know what it's gonna do. New home? Oh, wait. Wait a minute. There's a heart-shaped locket inside the box. Will you take it? Got the heart-shaped locket. Item. It says best friends forever. What the hell? There's a worn dagger inside the box where you... Not bothered about a dagger. Not doing no killing. Wait, is she alive then? Room's under renovations. A long time ago, a human fell into the ruins. Injured by its fall, the human called out for help. They're not even fighting me. Why aren't they fighting me? You took the key and put it in your phone's keychain. What? His Asgore's journal, all the current pages say, it's a nice day today. The ink is still almost wet. It's a trophy, number one nose nuzzle. Champs 98. This is... Wait, hang on. So, Goat Mum's Asgore? You're not fighting me. Asriel, the king's son, heard the human's call. He brought the human back to the castle. Why aren't you fighting me? I'll throw that keys for that, but I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Over the time, Asriel and the human became like siblings. It was Asriel, I can't remember. The king and queen treated the human child as their own. The underground was full of hope. You took the key and put it in your phone's keychain. Oh no, I know, don't do this to me. You unlocked the key. You couldn't do it, aren't you? No, I know what's gonna happen and I'm not looking forward to it. Please don't be what I think it is. Then one day, the human became very ill. Don't do it. Don't do it. The sick human had only one request. To see the followers from their village. Flowers from the village. But there was nothing we could do. Oh, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't. You're gonna do it, you dicks. The next day. The human died. Asriel was racked with grief. Absorbed with the human soul. He transformed into the being with incredible power. Who's Asriel? Asriel, Asgore. I can't remember who Asriel is. Who is Asriel? I can't remember. With the human soul, Asriel crossed through the barrier. He carried the human body into the sunset. Back to the village of the humans. Oh, was this the guy that did the invasion? Asriel reached the center of the village. There, he found a bed of golden flowers. He carried the human onto it. Suddenly, screams rang out. The villagers saw Asriel holding the human's body. They thought that he had killed the child. The humans attacked him with everything they had. He was struck with blow after blow. Asriel had the power to destroy them all. But he didn't, I bet. But Asriel did not fight. Yep. Clutching the human, Asriel smiled and walked away. Wounded, Asriel stumbled home. He entered the castle and collapsed. So are we going to meet Asriel now? His dust spread across the garden. Wait, hang on. So am I this human? The kingdom fell into despair. The king and queen had lost two children in one sight. The humans had once again taken everything from us. Right, wait. So Asriel's the king, right? And I was found injured by the monsters. Because it mentioned something about the golden flowers, and that's where we're found on. Took me to the humans. They fought back and thought, no, if you're going to be like that, we'll keep him. It's safe there. And brought me back. The king decided it was time to end our suffering. Every human who falls down here must die. With enough souls, we can shatter the barrier forever. It's not long now. King Asgore will let us go. You should be smiling too. Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy? You're going to be free. Tim Delner shouldn't be up here. Why did it drag me through that? What? Whoa! Hang on! Questions! Why did it do that? Did I go the wrong way? Wait, I got no. Oh, shit. No. I need to go continue down where it was, weren't I? I went the wrong way. That's all. Yeah, I know where I need to go. Oh, this way. I thought that because from this angle it looks like that's a dead end, but clearly it's not. Do I have any money? Nah. I don't think I'll be fighting. Why am I stopping? Sands? What the hell are you doing here? What are you doing here, Sands? You should... Wait a minute. So you finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. In a few moments you will meet the king together. He will determine the future of this world. That's then. Now you will be judged. You will be judged for your every action. You'll be judged for every XP. Oh god. What's XP? It's an acronym. It stands for execution, but a way of qualifying the pain you have inflicted on others. When you kill someone, your XP increases. When you have enough XP, your love increases. Love 2 is an acronym. Love stands for level of violence. What's the E stand? A way of measuring someone's capacity to hurt. The more you kill, the easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. The more easily you can be... You bring yourself to hurt others. That actually makes sense. Now you understand it's time to begin your judgment. Look inside yourself. Have you really done the right thing? And considering what you've done, what will you do now? Take a moment to think about this. Well, I did promise Goat Mum that I would go home, but I've got to take the king with me and I don't want to do that. Oh! He did that as soon as I moved. I notice you, Sans, no need to. Truthfully, it doesn't really matter what you said. All that matters is that you were honest with yourself. What happens now, we leave up to you. I only killed one person, but it was really important character. Whoa, Sans! Where the fuck did you go? I don't know what to do. I wanna see what happens, then I'll make my decision. Hopefully it's not like I have to decide quick, like, because I can't just make a decision like that. Oh, that the whole XP and the love thing was really... Execution points, level of violence. It makes sense though, because the more you kill, the more XP you get, the more you distance yourself from yourself, and you find it easy to kill people, meaning that you can fight. It just, that's just a really interesting way to think about it. There's something to the right. I want to check that out. Is this progress? I don't think so. The hell? It's a coffin. There's a name engraved on it. Slurpee. It's empty. Oh no. Wait, why can't I check the others? It's a coffin. There's a name engraved on it. I can't look at the rest. Why? Okay. Well, my heart's red, so that would match that. So, wait a minute. Are they other characters? Because there was different colours? I only saw about four. But didn't it say it needed seven to open the gate? But, Thingy, what was his name? Undyne said that they only needed one more to open the gate, so that's where all the coffins are. And that's where I'm gonna go. To open the gate. Oh, this where I... This must have been where I fell. I don't know. I'll be honest, when we're walking down the hallway and those monsters are talking to me, I didn't quite capture the story that well. Dum-de-dum. Oh, is someone there? Just a moment. I have almost finished watering these flowers. Here we are. Oh, that crap. Shit. Fuck. I so badly want to say, would you like a cup of tea? But you know how it is. It's Goatmum's husband, I think. Yes, it is. Birds are singing. Flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch. Wait a minute. You know what we must do? When you are ready, come into the next room. I don't wanna. Because I think what they were... Right. I didn't quite fully understand it, but going down that hallway, I think it was basically saying that I fell down this chasm and got my... No. Basically, the king looked after me and took me back. You know, to where... I don't quite understand. Basically, I believe that this guy helped me. It's another throne covered with a white sheet. Why? Why? How tense. Just think of it like a visit to the dentist. Why the dentist? Why all this? Not really. If you are not... I understand. I am not ready either. Glad the game understands me. This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must. Is there anything I need to do? No. I think I'm ready. I'm not going to be a bitch and make you watch for another episode. I'm going to finish it here. Going to have a nice... I don't even know how long this video is. Fuck it, we're doing it. We're going in. Come on, I'm ready. This is it then. Did you say... Filled with determination. Is determination another acronym? Oh, I've got so many chills. Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Well, I can't mess it out. Question. Well, I'm fucked. Okay, let's just talk it out. There's nothing to say. It's fine. We can talk. We're cool. Let's go, right? We can talk this out. But there is something to say. We can talk. It's fine. We can talk. It's fine. It's cool. We're cool. You know this. We're cool, aren't we? Right? We're good. We're buddies. We're fucked. I'm so fucked. It's okay. It's okay, dude. We're okay. Okay. Chill, dude. It's okay. It's fine, dude. Oh god. I'm so fucked. It's plenty. Oh god. Oh good god. So much death is coming in every angles of my butthole. Okay, there's plenty to talk about. There's a Barbie living. We can talk about that. That seems a good topic of discussion. Oh god! Why do you do that? That's cool. That's not death in my face at all. Damn apron! Oh god, he don't like my apron. Yep. What happened to all the like XP and love? And I didn't kill anything. Well, I killed one person, which was kind of a big thing. But that was nice. Oh god, does that not mean anything? Okay, it's fine. Oh god, more death. Oh god. I can't even avoid that. Okay. Many death in my face. Gonna die. Please don't die. I can't. Oh, fuck it. How? Fucking damn it! Right. We're gonna fucking do this. Round two. We're gonna do this. Okay, It's so heartbreaking that he takes the mercy button away. Why would you even fight him? Look at him. You're not even going to dent his armor. You tell Asgore that he's killed you once before. He nods sadly. Wait, what? The game knows? Oh yeah, the only topic of discussion you can think of is, oh hey Asgore, you know that one time you killed me? That was pretty nice of you, Dad. Go fuck yourself, game. How do you even... Give me money so I can go and get some fucking stuff. I can't survive like this. Okay, that's... Oh god. How do you avoid that? That is impossible to avoid. Many death in my face, gonna die. Please don't die, I don't wanna die. Okay, junk food. Not even gonna fall off. I'm fucked in the blood. Don't kill me, I really like to live. Okay, dude, we can talk this out. We're cool, right? We're cool, but... Okay, there's plenty to... Okay, I'm gonna hide up here. Okay, if I hide in the corner, I'm fine. Okay, got a bad... Didn't mean to check your attack. I didn't mean to offend you. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I don't know what I can do. I can't fight this. Right. Okay. Just... Let's keep talking to that, dude. You have me, like, bleeding out of the floor at the moment. I don't know why you're being so, You're clearly strong enough to kick my ass. I'm going to the corner. Corners don't save you, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls across the world. Okay. I got no idea what I'm gonna do. I can avoid these pretty well. I knew that was gonna fucking happen. I knew that was gonna happen as soon as I said it. Alright, third time's a charm. I got you this time.
A few moments later.
Yep. I'm fucking dead. I can't do it! What the f... Okay, well, making progress, but I'm nearly dead. Sadly. Yep, gonna die. I died. What the fuck? Alright. Since you're not gonna fucking talk to me, guess we'll have to fight. I'm ready. And I got much to fight you with, but... Hey. If you're not gonna listen to me, dude, we're gonna have to fight. Don't want to do it, dude, but you left me with no choice. There is no way... Good God! Yep, I'm fucking fucked. There's no way in hell I can do this. Let's try talking. I can't. He nods grievously. But there's nothing to talk about. Great! There's never anything to talk about in this game. Come on! Just give me the fucking victory! Okay. Gotta be on 10 for 10 now. Probably not gonna survive this, but... Oh well. Yeah, probably not. Alright. Whoa, what? You can't cross it over like that! Fuck me! I'm not gonna be alright! I can't do this! Oh, good for me! I don't know why I'm letting it have an effect on me. I've just died so many times to this bastard. Don't know why I'm still getting mad at it. I've died so many times to this fucker. I don't know why I'm still getting mad. Come on. Let's get it over and done with. I can't fucking buy anything. Just can't get over it. It's funny. Fucking bullshit. Bullshit! That's what it is. Bullshit. I'm getting exhausted from this fucker. That was impossible to fucking dodge. Are you kidding me, game? I'm not gonna be alright. I'm genuinely pissed. I've gone from loving this game to fucking hating it with every part of my body. You can't just throw me at a boss. Like that, oh, you've got to kill it, you can't be passive and save it. You just can't do that. You can't do that, game. That is terrible. I'm not going to do this, but whatever. I didn't even have time to react. Wait, are we moving? Yeah, fuck it. What's the matter anyway? We're going to fucking win. So, we're going to go and beat him now. And you're a sick son of a bitch for watching me stuff like that. I'm sorry for this video being so long, but it's the finale and I didn't want to cut this into two, but let's get in there. Let's fucking do this. This is it then. Let's battle. Oh, I'm fucking ready. I'm fucking ready. That, you see that jaw that you ain't getting my red heart? A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination. Now, when I first did this, I thought you had to just keep talking to him. You know, to try and like be passive and everything. But you actually have to fight him. You can't like be passive. You have to fight him. I didn't realise that till like my fifth death. I've died like 10 times this guy, by the way. If you didn't fucking realise when you watched the last, like, what you just watched about 2 minutes ago, you sick sons of bitches. So let's go and kick this guy's ass. I didn't get a stronger weapon, but I can just take more damage now. Fucking hell, it's deafening me. Oh wait, I know why it's said that, because I exited the game. Yeah, because I reloaded the game. Because it crashed on me. That's why. I think that's why it probably said it. Still, I saved it. I don't know. Bit weird. Oh well, whatever. So yeah, I'm still a bit annoyed that it showed no sign that I needed to have be stronger. Because like I said, I don't know if it's in there, but like what I was saying is that I'm annoyed the fact that, I'm annoyed at the fact that it showed no sign that you needed weapons, because if you're going for a pacifist run, you pick all the defensive stuff up and you pick healing items up, and you don't get a lot of money, you know, being a pacifist, because you're not killing anything, you're not getting loot, you're not getting anything. So I've got to concentrate. So you don't get a lot of money, so you have to be picky on what you buy, and you have to be careful. If you're going for the proper aggressive run, I forgot what the word is for the aggressive one. But like, murder and everything. You don't have to worry about that, because obviously you're going to get loot all the time, you're going to get plenty of gold, so you're not going to have that problem. But with pacifists, like I said, you don't get a lot of money, so the fact that that selling place was hidden away really pisses me off. I just found that a really bad design. Also, the fact that nobody would, you can't sell to anybody except this little cat town that's hidden away. I'll tell you where that is in a minute. Which really pissed me off like crazy. So, I mean, I won't go into proper detail what I think about the game once I've completed it, because this is, I did that completely wrong, didn't I? I mean, this is the last battle. It did practically say this is the last battle. No. So, I'm actually not doing that good, actually. Oh, dear God. I should be fine. Says the guy that is dying. The words of a dying man. I should be fine. Okay, I've nearly got my half-elf. And I got... Oh fuck, absolutely fucked that up. I need to concentrate on them more. Okay, so half elf, that's good. These are not really a problem, but sometimes do a little cheeky move. Oh, we're gonna die there, so we're good at the last one. So, oh god, this is where it dicks me. Okay. It's like playing Super Hexagon. But yeah, I'm really sorry that this is a fucking ridiculous long video, but can't do much about a finale, can I? Alright, that's my last healing potion. Oh, that was a four? Oh, I didn't see the fourth one. I was prepared for a three. Yeah, I sold everything and just got items. Okay, that was actually a damage boost. Wow, that actually did increase my damage. Did not know that. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Okay, I've got to concentrate, guys. Come on, I'm nearly going down. I should have ate that first. That was stupid of me. Okay, one more hit and I'm dead. Fuck me. Yes! I've got him! Got him down on his knees. Fuck yeah. One more hit and I've been dead. I'm so glad that fucking hit perfectly. Yeah, get on your fucking knees. Bow down to your humans. I don't want to kill you, dude. You engaged me. You gave me no option to mercy you. So that is how it is. I remember the day after my son died. The entire underground was devoured of hope. The future had once again been taken from us by the humans. In a fit of anger, I declared war. I said that I would destroy any human that came here. I would use their souls to become godlike and free us from this terrible prison. Then I would destroy humanity and let monsters rule the surface in peace. Soon the people's hopes returned. My wife, however, became disgusted with my actions. His wife is Toriel, by the way, if you didn't pick that up. She left this place never to be seen again. Truthfully, I do not want power. I do not want to be hurt anymore. I just wanted everyone to have hope. But I cannot take this any longer. I just want to see my wife. I just want to see my child? I didn't know they had a child. Please, young one, this war has gone on long enough. You have the power. Take my soul and leave this cursed place. If I fight him, I can take his soul and leave and break the barrier and leave. If I mercy him, I don't know what'll happen. The guy has just lost his wife, so... what should I do? No, Mercer. After everything I've done to hurt you, you would rather stay down here and suffer than live happily on the surface. Listen, right, Sloppy has met so many great people down in the underground. I think personally she would have a better life down there than up on the surface. We don't know who she had. She don't even know if her parents were alive or what. They may have died during the war. We don't know. She could have been an absolute orphan. That was right. What my thinking was, that she didn't have any parents because they died in the war. And they've got sands and papyrus and all that. Get all them down here. I think she'd live happier down here. Human. I promise you. For as long as I remain here, my wife and I will take care of you as best we can. We can sit in the living room, telling stories, eating butterscotch pie. We could be like a family. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the hell? That wasn't me. I... Flowery. You motherfucker. You idiot, you haven't learned a thing. In this world, it's killed or be killed. You can't do anything with monsters solo. And the fucking game crashed! Been 1 minute, guys. I think I think that's it. Wait, what? What the fuck? Okay, I just want to show you guys what's actually happening now, because my video just cut off and just realized that. This is what happened. What the fuck? Is that seriously the ending? Oh, whoa, what's that? The end. What the fuck? File erased. Whoa. Oh, hey, Flowery. Yeah, I know who you are. Yep, you're a dick. I owe you huge thanks. You really did a number on that old fool. Without you, I never could have gotten past... Oh, fuck, I gotta fight you and all. But now with your help, he's dead. And I've got the human souls. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, so now... I can't fight him as well? But I've been empty for so long, it feels great to have a soul inside me. I can't fight him as well, I've got nothing. I'm feeling wriggling. Oh, the feeling left out, aren't you? Well, that's just perfect. After all, I only have 6 souls. I still need one more before I become God. And then, with my newfound powers, monsters, human, everyone, I'll show them all the real meaning of this world. I can't fight! I forgot about escaping your old... Oh, you fucker, you fucking erased it! But don't worry. Your old friend Flowery has worked out a replacement for you. I'll save up for your own... Wait, if I die, does that mean I can never play the... Oh, no. Oh, no. So watch me tear you to... Over and over and over. What? Do you really think you can stop? I'm not fucking letting you stop me playing this game. You really are an idiot. Nobody calls me an idiot. Nobody calls me an idiot and gets away with it, Flowery. Is anybody that deserves death? It'd be your what the fuck? That ain't no That's a fucking spider! That ain't no flower. What? Oh, good God! What the fuck is this? Death everywhere. What the fuck do I do? But this is fucking... Okay. This is bullshit. This is fucking... Okay. Nope. I'm gonna die. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, many shit. Oh, many fuck. Shit. I didn't win. I'm calling for help. Oh my God! Oh wait, that were one of the humans that saved me. Cause they were a different color. Oh God, they were a different colored heart. Oh God, this is complete fucking madness. Fight! 3 damage. Are you insane? Okay, this is like fucking. Okay, this is fine. This is not cool. How am I still alive? I am not supposed to be alive. I am not supposed to be one with the living. Oh God, I must be on the fucking smallest. Oh God! Get there! Get there. A call for help. Okay. Please help. Please help. Please help. I'm in fucking no health here, guys. Oh, much health. Take it all. I didn't even get full health. Ah, fuck. File two loaded. File two saved. Come on. Ah! Fuck me! What the hell is up? Oh, wait, Ring's alive! Okay, where? How do I? How? This is fucking madness. Okay. I am. Okay, thank God. Yeah, everyone that's helped me is one of the humans that have died, and how has he got a fucking flamethrower? Fucking. Ugh. Oh my God, this is the only point of me fighting. Seriously? Look at his elf. How is a flower turned into this? And what is happening with that screen? What is happening with everything? This is just complete chaos. Okay, on to the fourth life. Well, corrupt Tara Doom, I have no idea what the fuck is going on. The game just crashed and I just loaded it up and all this crazy shit's happening. You call for help. Yep, the help would be great. Nightmare? Yeah, this feels like a nightmare. Ooh, it's nice and peaceful. Didn't get all my health back though. Oh good God. There is so much death in my face, I can't handle it. It's coming in every direction. It's just like a death orgy. Oh God. Oh God. I see how I'm staying alive, I just keep saving and opening the file. Oh my God, it's gotta be nearly dead. Okay, I've got one more after this. This is the fifth one, I think. What the fuck? Oh, good God. Wait, why is he so much stronger than the thingamabob? What's his name? The Undyne. Is it Undyne? Yeah, Undyne. Oh, eggs. I don't really like eggs. Yeah, how come he's so much stronger? I mean, they were only flowers. They weren't of a great stature or anything. I mean, he got the exact same power, so oh my God, why is he so much stronger? I don't understand. How am I supposed to beat him? I'm only dealing 25 damage. And why has he got a human face? Right, I've beat him. Fucking sorry if this is deafening you. This can't be happening. This is literally just after me doing the final blow and then you. Oh, fuck you. Oh, good God. I can't move. Please, please, dude. Stop loading the save and killing me. This is brutal. You could sniff it. Maybe. You're not a god, you ain't got the last soul. And that's a creepy face. I just want to win. I've been in this game for 2.5 hours trying to defeat the last boss, and you're being a dick now. I didn't even know you existed. You're worthless. Dude. I'm crying. Somebody, mommy, daddy, please. Disk drive, go away. You just fucking jabbed me in the foot. Help, please. Nobody? Seriously? Fuck. Nobody else is gonna get to see you die. Me. After everything I did. What? The fuck? How did... Is that... What? What the fuck? What the hell's going on? Whoa! What the fuck? Whoa! Okay! Whoa! Take it easy, lady. Okay. Everybody calm down. A lot of shit happening. Okay. I'm not touching anything. Recall? Is he dead? Ugh. I really wanna I wanna fucking kill him. What is the right thing to do here? If I mercy him. Oh, now what do I do? Because if I mercy him, I might just get the souls. Nah, it's too weak. What do I do? This one I don't know what to do with because I really want to kill him. No. If I kill him, he'll get the better of me. He can slowly die on his own. Get up, you piece of shit. Fucking letting you die on your own, you little piece of garbage. Get up, I said. I'm not fucking around. I'm fucking gay. Get the hell up. I'm not fucking around. If you let me live, I'll come back. Fucking do it. I ain't scared of you. I ain't scared of you. You're a piece of shit. Fucking look at you. You're a fucking flower. What are you gonna do? You're a flower. You're a flower. You're a flower. You're a pansy. Get up. Get up. Because I said so. Because you're a dick. That's probably why I'm being nice. That's why I'm being nice. You might learn something, you stupid piece of crap. Flowey, run away. Well, that was interesting. I'm sorry, this video's about like an hour and... Is that it? Is that the game? Toby Fox. Well done. Well done to everybody that was in this. This was amazing. I love this game. Alright. First things first, I have no idea how long this video is. So this recording, in general, took 3 hours. Because it took me so long to figure out where that level was. All them deaths and everything on the last boss did me in. I'd be surprised if anybody knew that that level were there. I bet a lot of people missed that. And just loaded up like, oh, I'll have another game on... Hello? Oh, hey, Sans. Yeah, I was just finishing the video, but go on. Okay. What's the matter? Since you left, things down here are different. With Asgorgon, Undyne became the ruler of the underground. She decided to destroy every human that comes here, and since that, the human souls disappeared, she's also looking for a new way to break the barrier. And when she does, she's going to wage war on humanity. I mean, that was Asgore's plans too, but he was really bad at it. Undyne has also expanded the royal god. I saved her ass! Why is she being a bitch? Right. In front of her eyes, she had a human that saved not only her, but another monster. Why is she doing that? She says the first thing she'll do after we get out of here is take her army and personally hunt you down and... Why? Meanwhile, I've been knocking on doors, but the woman hasn't been answering me. Maybe she doesn't want to feel well. Hey, Sans, who are you talking to? Oh, just the human. Oh, cool. Wait, did you say the human? Okay. Oh, hey. Don't knock yourself out, dude. Undyne's the Empress now. It's amazing. She appointed me to be the most important royal position. That's it. That's literally the title. What do I do? She told me to stand around and look cute. Well, that's a perfect job for me. I do that all the time without trying. Finally, I'm important, and it's all thanks to you. And the horrible things! See you soon. Horrible things! What do you want? Since you defeated me, I've been thinking, is killing really necessary? I honestly don't know anymore. I have a request for you. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive. Get here from the beginning, without killing a single thing, and I won't kill the king. Then you have your so-called happy ending, so what will it be? Will you prove yourself, or will I get... Or will I get to watch you suffer? Either way, I'm interested. I got pulled for that one fucking kill, didn't I? God fucking damn it! Bullshit! That was bullshit. Bullshit! I'm not happy about that. Alright, fair enough. Okay. The thing is, though, I'm calling further bullshit on it because, out of the door, nobody goes in that room where Toriel was because there's no way to get in it because she blocks it off, don't let anybody in or out. So how do they know that I killed her? To everybody's knowledge, I was playing this kind person. But whatever, I mean, it's just how it is, I guess. It's how it is. So the game's great overall. I mean, there's obviously the happy ending without killing a thing. I'm a bit pissed I got pulled for Toriel. I think there should be a bit of a leeway with a single kill. I mean, that were a bit bullshit that... I don't know. Not happy about my ending, but it is how it is. I was pretty sure that I wouldn't get pulled for one singular kill, but it's... The game must work like you kill nobody, you kill a few, or you kill them all. There's probably three end. I think there's one true ending and all. There's four endings, like you have to go and visit a few people and do a few things, like with that mysterious gear set. But the game's great overall. I really enjoyed this experience, apart from that at the end with the bullshitty boss, but how it is. Alright. Also, I'm really sorry that this video is probably so long, but if you've stuck around this far, thank you so much. And I really hope you enjoyed the series. And you can have further enjoyment knowing that this is my very first series completed on my channel, so I look forward to completing more games. Now I've got to go look for a new game to complete. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you really enjoyed, hope you really liked this series, and I will see you next time on Steel City Crashes.